Hi, I'm Mara with Fairy Tale Tutus, and I'm going to show you how to tie the perfect bow on the back of a tutu dress from Fairy Tale Tutus. So you're going to put the little dress on your little girl and then have her stand in front of you. And you're going to go lean over her so that you're tying the bow upside down. That's the best way to do it. You're going to throw the right sash over the left one and then poke that right sash up underneath so that it's coming up. Then the lower sash that's going towards the bottom of the dress, you will form into a loop. Then with your left hand, you will take the upper sash, go around the loop counterclockwise, and with your right fingers, you will poke it through the little hole there and create another loop. Pull both loops with both hands, and the tails will hang down on the dress. That creates the perfect bow on the back of a tutu dress. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.